Hey everybody, Dan here from Sherp ET. Some more of my 2024 deer hunting season. I did not shoot this buck. One of the members of our party did. But what the main focus is of this video is just some of the deer that I've seen out in the woods. I'm not going to do a lot of commentary. You enjoy the great outdoors. I hope you enjoy this. Small little buck moseying on through. Small little doe going through. Just listen to the reaction of these squirrels. Crazy. I realize you can't see hardly anything with this. It was focusing on the branches versus the deer in the background. But in the lower right-hand corner of the screen, you can actually see the deer walking through. And if you listen closely, you can hear him grunting. This is definitely the highlight of this video. Let me know in the comments, would you have shot him? He's standing broadside away right now, about 30 yards. Well, again, let me know if you would have shot him. I've got 5 more days here, hoping to see a lot more deer and hopefully shoot a decent sized one. Try to get out some more videos. Take care, everyone.
Still shaking. Don't know if I should have shot him or not.